Hi guys, and welcome to this painting video. So today, or over the course of a few days, I've been painting up my Blood Rite Shrine for my Daughters of Cain, and I've just finished it. So the following video is a bit of an in-depth tutorial as to how I created this, and it'll take you through step by step. I've broken it into four parts. So the first part is the Medusa, then the base, then the shrine itself, and then the witch elves that go on it. So hope there's a few tips in there that you can pick up. I use quick and easy techniques and things like that to get a decent effect. And yeah, so there we go. That's the first model for my Daughters of Cain, a Blood Rack Shrine. So enjoy the video. Please subscribe for more. And happy hobbying.